Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri.
And I thought you'd like a look at this 1949 Plymouth Special Deluxe Convertible. And this is a really cool looking car, and definitely worth taking a look at. Check it out here. And you can see there's no shortage of chrome up front on these. Very impressive. And this one even has the optional fog lamps up front as well. Very cool. And of course you got your Plymouth badging up here on the hood. And really sharp looking hood ornament as well. Very cool. And it's really nicely detailed under the hood, just like it would have been from the factory. You got the flathead six in here, 217 I believe. And just really immaculately detailed. We'll take a look at that here. And you can see it's got the original air cleaner and everything. Very impressive. And this is all still running on the original 6-volt system. And fires right up too. And you can see it's got the big dual horns up front here as well. Very cool. And we'll take a look down the side. And you can see it's riding on the steel wheels with the chrome caps and the wide whites. Very nice. And you get your special deluxe badging here on the fender. And it does have the split windshield, as you can see. And the factory cowl vent, that's all operational. Very nice. And nice set of chrome mirrors as well. And there's lots of little bits of extra trim on here. You can see the trim around the door handle here. And you got the rock guards. And it does have the fender skirts as well. And they've even added a little bit of trim around your gas opening here as well. That's pretty cool. And inside, you can see it's looking very original. Nice two-tone interior. And it's got the 50-50 split bench up front. Very sharp. And it's got the big wheel with the full horn hoop in it. And a nice set of gauges as well. You can see you got your temp and battery. You got a 100 mile an hour speedometer, oil pressure, fuel gauge. And then that whole radio there in the middle, that's a pretty impressive setup. It's kind of got a jukebox look to it. And you got a clock over there next to the glove box door. But just a really impressive car. And you may have noticed it's a 3-speed manual on the tree there. Very nice. Take a look out back here. And just lots of nice little details. Even like these little taillight lenses are pretty impressive. And it also has an optional backup light that was dealer installed. And a nice chrome bumper out back as well. And you'll notice they've even added a little blue dot tail lamp to the center here. Very cool. And then the Plymouth badge as well. And this is a neat little dealer installed option. You notice this little Schrader valve sticking out down here. And I'll show you what that's about. That's actually has a hose that runs to your spare tire here, so that when you would go to a full service station, they could actually check your tire pressure without even having to open the trunk lid. I mean, that's a pretty cool little option. That's something I hadn't seen before. Very cool. Thought you guys might like a look at that. Here, we'll take a look down the other side here. Just a really straight car all the way around. And they have nice documentation on this car too. And it's believed to be a 58,000 original mile car. And you can definitely believe it by looking at it. Let's check out the specs here. 49 Plymouth Special Deluxe Convertible. 97 horse, flat six, dual exhaust. And like I said, they got the ownership timeline down so you know what the correct mileage was in each year. And sorry, it's a 54,000 mile original. Very impressive.
Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.